Oh, we're amped. We're ready to get after it. We're ready for the Whip Snakes to beat the Atlas tonight. We're ready for everything. I mean, I'm gonna podcast, I'm gonna vlog, I'm gonna post pictures, I'm doing it all. Let's go. PLL DC, we have 3 games, 2 tonight, 1 tomorrow. It's gonna be a great time, and we can't wait to see you there. Alex McIntyre, what do you have planned for this weekend?
Wait, I have a hat on my head. I hate myself. It's fine, we travel light.
We gotta go to Walmart because she forgot stuff.
Hell yeah, brother.
I would consider that to be the most successful Walmart trip I've ever had.
Let's get it.
Herm is driving. I'm taking over the vlog. Kyle's here. He's not a morning person, but it's fine. It's 10:14, so it's time to get over that shit.
Kyle. It's been a lovely drive into the Delaware area. We're almost to the Maryland area, about 11 miles away. And then after the Maryland area comes the DC area.
And that's where we're gonna get the best of the PLL. I mean, I'm excited. I think that we're gonna get some amazing games.
You got games on your phone.
Some great lacrosse, excellent content. I wouldn't expect anything less. I mean, subscribe. No big deal. Yeah, but that's where I'm at. You know, listening to a little Outkast, remembering that Atlanta place we were at last week. But I'm pretty amped to be in DC. 4th of July weekend, baby.
Kyle, what you got?
Check back in like 15 minutes.
Oh my goodness gracious. I feel like I should be a vlogger.
You should. We should all be vloggers.
We can all vlog.
Let's all get vlogging cameras and just like vlog our lives.
Well, just this is heavy. So. Yeah, honestly, like literally props to Katie DeFeo.
Yeah, what up, Katie?
Props to RJ.
Oh shit, I
because my arm hurts. I totally forgot that Kyle is sick, so I brought protective action.
The outside the box team, it uses extra protection. You know, we're always staying protected, staying away from diseases, and making sure that we're gonna live the most healthy life possible. What can I say?
How are you feeling, Kyle?
I feel lovely. They're overreacting.
I don't have a mask on my face.
Listen, I know I'm dramatic, but we gotta take these kind of measures. I mean, can't be getting sick.
Double.
Kyle?
Yeah.
Are we amped? Are we PLL amped? Okay, great. Amazing. Herm?
What up, what up, what up?
Are we amped?
Oh, we're amped. We're ready to get after it. We're ready for the Whip Snakes to beat the Atlas tonight. We're ready for everything. I mean, I'm gonna podcast, I'm gonna vlog, I'm gonna post pictures, I'm doing it all. Let's go.
Let's get it. Sorry, I blocked you.
Everybody traveled light, right?
No.
Wow, I think I have a toilet. Oh, the bedstands have lights on them, nice.
Hello, DC. Wow, this is one of those skinny mirrors, look at me. Woo! Alex, don't pose.
I can't do it again.
Do it again.
Okay,
do it again. So Alex walked into the bathroom and goes, oh shit, this makeup mirror is unreal. And I'm like, oh my god, I need to get that on camera. Redo it. But now we've tried to do it like 12 times and she can't do it. So she keeps going, oh shit! Oh, let's look at this makeup mirror. Oh wow.
Dope.
Look at this makeup mirror. Hello, dope world. This is a great makeup mirror. I mean, I can see everything. You want to see some pores? This is like Stranger Things 3 close up. Going for the lacrosse games. We just got out of our Uber. We are here at Audi Field to do the PLL thing. Alex came here early to do the off the bus shoots. Me and Kyle are heading in now. It's gonna be one hell of a night. Yo, guys, it is hot as anything out here. It was cooler in Atlanta.
We're out here. This crowd is massive, so
think this is like the first time that you're
really
feeling the...
Hey, Jamie! What's up, guys? How's it going, man? What's going on, everybody? See you, bro.
Big win, man. Awesome crowd. The weather in the second half was perfect. I bet this is like a nice 80 with a breeze.
Yeah. That'd I mean, it's better. Cooled down a lot. That first half was probably rough, eh?
No, it was ass.
Oh, it was
awful. Was too hot. It was ass.
Yep. But huge win.
Big
congrats,
win.
Man.
Thanks, brother.
The world wants to know, are you a nice guy?
I'm a pretty nice guy.
You're
overall.
Not punching guys?
I'm a jackass on social media, and my temper gets the best of me when Blaze Rudin suplexes me through Earth's crust. But I'm a nice guy, and Blaze is my buddy, which people don't talk about enough. Blaze is my friend. I'm buying him Chipotle, I think, either tonight or tomorrow or something like that.
All right.
So that's what's not being talked about. I'm a nice guy. I just let my temper get the best of me.
Hey, you heard it here first.
It is raining. Like, crazy here right now.
It's raining men.
It's raining lightning. It's raining thunder. We're currently in a delay. We'll keep you updated.
It's not looking good, Herb.
It's not looking very good.
We might have a doubleheader tomorrow.
Maybe a doubleheader. Maybe a 1 a.m. game. Stay tuned. It's everybody's lucky day. It stopped raining here at Audi Field. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's just going to be a great night for some lacrosse here. We are getting back out of here with the Whipsnakes and the Atlas. Here we go, we're out on the field, and lucky for you guys, you get two daily vlogs now, because the first one's coming out right now, it's uploading. And then after that, you get one in the morning. Stay tuned. It's halftime. They're playing lacrosse, but we're huddled under here because it's raining.
A little bit.
It's halftime though. 8-4 Whipsnakes.
Just like
that's what we like to see. Let's keep this thing going, boys.
Get it.
Whipsnakes win, baby.
What was it like out there, man?
Absolutely. Wet game. You know, a couple rain delays, but stuck with the game plan. Kind of grinded it out there. You know, they a real battle out there. Jack and Cannon made some big saves. Kyle Bernalor. I think our defense hung in there all day, and you know, we were able to pull it out in the end.
Now the people want to know one thing. What's your go-to Chipotle order?
Go-to Chipotle. Bowl, double steak, tomatoes, corn, a little hot sauce, some cheese, and then some Chipotle salad dressing.
Hell yeah. All right, take it easy, brother.
Obviously it's a lot of fun. I think last time we played Atlas didn't have my best showing. Fortunately, we have great access to film. I watched a lot of film from that game, other games throughout the season, games from the past where I played a little bit better.
Yeah, man.
Kind of made some adjustments, feel like I really came to play tonight. I was locked
hell
in.
Hell yeah, dude.
Opening whistle, and if I can get the ball into space, I trust myself. Protecting, shooting, picking up ground balls as well.
Certainly. Now the people want to know one thing. What's your favorite flavor of ice cream?
Favorite flavor of ice cream. It's a tie between mint chocolate chip and cookie dough. Yes, I mix them in milkshakes.
Oh, no, that's a
big
move.
Big time.
All right, brother, take it easy. Yeah. That's going to wrap things up from day one here in Washington, D.C.
What series is this? 18th? Yeah, we need to walk up 18th. Towards the freeway. 27. So I think it's behind us. It's behind the Westin. We gotta go this way.
20, 9, 8, 7, 6. Oh my god, you guys just were able to witness that whole interaction and I didn't even realize I was recording. We are millennials, therefore we are awful at directions. We really don't know where we're going. We're just searching for coffee. You know, I mean, I'm gonna start searching by using my nose coming up soon here. But no, stay tuned because this is very important. Starbucks, not a sponsor yet. We'll find you. Okay. Hey guys, what's up? So because we're millennials searching for Starbucks, we decided to rent scooters. And now we're gonna just scooter our way through the city. Kyle, you're really missing out, pal. Hope that sleep is really treating you well. Ooh! How do you slow these things down? Ah! slow them down. Oh, there's a brake. Oh my god. Wow, I hope the vlog was able to catch that entire thing. There are brakes on these things. I'm gonna put the camera away. I think I just broke my microphone a little. It's okay. See you soon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky, little Einstein. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einstein. Let's get in. I'm about millennialed out at this point. I've now ridden a city scooter, vlogged the entire thing, and gotten Starbucks. Wow, you guys can't even see me right now. Which way am I turning this knobby? There we go. Oh, they have breakfast at our hotel. That's pretty dope. But till next time, this is the Alex and Alex Show. I'm gonna miss this hotel room. It was one long night
in paradise.
As disappointing as it is to leave the hotel, we're going to heaven on earth. Keep you updated. We've made it over here to the wharf. Now, I've never even heard of this place in DC, but it's pretty rad. I mean, they've completely redone it, it looks like. They've got a lot of new restaurants, a lot of good ones, including the one we're going to, so stay tuned, because
wharf,
it's the greatest place on earth to get
wharf
certain kind of American food. There she is, Shake Shack, the greatest place in American history. Field day 2, PLL DC. I'm kind of sad for this weekend to be over. I mean,
a little bit.
We're just getting into it, it feels like. But you know what? It's gonna be a couple weeks off, but then we'll see you right back in Denver. So we'll be right back at it. Well, you'll see me in Denver.
I'm on a hiatus till September.
September, man, that's gonna suck. I mean,
I'm doing the playoff run though.
We're gonna do the playoff run in Columbus, New York, Philly. We'll see you there.
Amazing.
Hey, we got Chaos and Chrome. They're gonna bring us one hell of a game. And we're here with Mad Lack.
Yeah.
OTB Herm?
Yeah. Call me at Zach_Thompson99 on Instagram.
Gina Lewick at the last year.
They all have Instagrams, you gotta follow them all. Today is You Can Play Day with the PLL. However you identify in the LGBTQ community, empower yourself and get out there and play. So if you ever feel like you weren't gonna be included because of how you identify, that's not the case anymore. The lacrosse community is growing every day, and the LGBTQ plus community is gonna support you all the way through the lacrosse journey of your choice. That's halftime. It is hot out there, so I had to escape the heat a little here in the stairwell. But we got a 9-4 score. Chrome might get their first win. This would be pretty big. Stay tuned. I am hurrying down to the field right now. There is only 1 minute left in this game, and the Chrome are about to win. I think they just scored again. Oh my god, this is insane. Chrome is going to get their first win in PLL history. It's taken 6 weeks, but we finally got it. First win, huge.
Huge win.
What was it like?
For the Chrome. You know, it was a lot of hard work, a lot of close games, and we finally broke through, so it's awesome. Wings, go Wings.
Go Wings, baby.
We got Rambo and Baptiste in the All-Star game. Either way, I'm going to be on a Wings team. Can't wait.
Hell yeah, take it easy, brother. That's going to wrap things up here from PLL DC. The Chrome get their first win in team history. I mean, it was a great one.
That's most goals almost in a game ever.
Almost 20 goals. We spread the word of lacrosse. The game is growing. DC, you guys absolutely showed out. Make sure you listen to the podcast this week because it is going to be unreal. End of the PL weekend. End of the PL weekend. Let's go home to Jersey. Let's go Lee. Let's go sleep. Let's go sleep in Jersey. Let's go. Let's go. What?
Okay, everyone, we are back in the car. We are peacing from DC. we love our PLL weekends, but we also love when we get to go home from them. So, Kyle, how was your weekend?
It was great. I'm on vacation now.
How you gonna be mad on vacation?
Exactly. You can't be. It's a phenomenal time.
Okay, Herm?
Yeah, what's up, everybody? You know, Herm, the OTB Herm here, coming to you live from the front seat of the car. We're driving, gotta be safe, so I have Alex vlogging for me. Great weekend, a lot of really cool interviews, some good content. If you haven't seen Alex's scooter video, go check it out because we're going on a trip. And, I mean, guys, I'm just excited to see everybody back in Denver. I don't know about you, but it's gonna be a great few weeks off.
We're definitely really amped. Like I said, we love the PLL, but bye week is definitely, definitely exciting. So, can't wait. We're gonna push some heavy content. And one more for the books. Let's get it!
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I baked and pleaded with her.
What's up, guys? We made it back to New Jersey. We're just unpacking the car and everything. I'm gonna sign off in the morning, but it's great to see you. It's a great night. We're gonna wrap this one up for the week, right where we usually get it started, in the podcasting studio. Me and Kyle are gonna record OTB number like 54 now. It's insane how fast this thing has grown. And make sure to stay tuned because it's gonna be a good one. We're gonna recap DC, we're gonna get you ready with all the new NLL stuff with the expansion draft coming tomorrow. And then just stay tuned to the YouTube channel because I got a lot of cool content coming and you're not gonna wanna miss it.
Bring it. On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. DKNY, all up in my eye.